Not happy with the result. I think we could have. Listen, the second half, that's a team I know. First half, you know, not so good. It's a point in the season where everybody's tired, everybody's a little stressed. Five overtime games, this is a lot to go through. Yeah, we're still in first place. That's a good team we played. We'll probably see them somewhere down the road. So, you know, more than anything, we got to get healthy. Got to get healthy, got to get rested, but there's not much, you know, there's not much rest on the schedule. So, but we'll manage. We'll get through it. He's a big-time competitor. You know, he's a big-time competitor. That's why I love the kid. And, you know, he came through with a big goal. And we could have had a lot, you know, quite a few opportunities in the second half. We could have had a few more goals. Gabriel's shot to hit the post was a tough one. They hit the post. It was a hard-fought competitive game, dealing with all the adversity of, you know, the late start. I think both teams played hard. Now we just got to get ready for Iona to heal up.